Jim Cuddy did a sensational O Canada last night at Air Canada Centre Toronto, and it was a hell of a game between the Leafs and the Sens. So thanks to Jim and Greg Keeler, Blue Rodeo kickstarts our show tonight. Small Miracles, our new CD, that'll actually be on tour starting January 9th and right here in Ottawa on Valentine's Day. Well, you talk about sweetheart deals and a big-time performance. Danny Heatley last night in Toronto, just hours after he agreed to 6 years and $45 million, delivered two huge goals for the Ottawa Senators. He did it late. The big guns weren't really going for Ottawa early in the game. Toronto seemed to have control up 3-2, but less than six to go. That's the tire, and then in overtime, Mike Fisher, beauty feed. Heatley scores his second goal of the game. Ottawa wins it 4-3 in OT, in TO. You guys ready? There's Cameron's been waiting for his big moment. Steven, little Jake over there. Pierce from Brockville, all his harem. Carol in the background. Look at how good you look, Allie. Oh, yeah, that's good. You know, one thing about Danny Heatley, you guys, can't help but think of Luann and Graham Snyder and Jake and Erica Snyder. You don't do it for the riches. You don't do it for the reward. You do it for the gift of using your talent. Danny's done his part, but the Snyders, they're loving their justice. Big reason why Danny has had the last two seasons end last night. A man is what he thinks about all day. How do I stop Heatley? How do I stop the Ottawa Senators? Vesa Toskala, a newcomer for the Toronto Maple Leafs. It was a big night. This is the encore half of the home and home in the Battle of Ontario. Stu Schwartz is the public address announcer here at the nation's capital. Enjoy.
captain, number 11 unit of Wolves, Daniel Carlson. Players not dressing in tonight's game, number 1, Jerry Townend, Eddie Plater, Sean Markwick, Scott Allegrino, Chris Cook, and Mike Foley. The coaching staff, Randy Lee, Eli Wilson, and Tim Pattison. Assistant coaches, Greg Carvel and Ron Lowe. The head coach is John Paddock. And the general manager of your Ottawa Senators is Brian Murray. Fans, Wasimo Senators, these are your last spring, the Ottawa Senators had an incredible playoff run, defeating Pittsburgh, New Jersey, and Buffalo, advancing all the way to the Stanley Cup Final for the first time in modern franchise history. Le printemps dernier, les Sénateurs d'Ottawa ont connu d'excellentes séries éliminatoires, participant pour la première fois de leur histoire moderne à la finale de la Coupe Stanley. Afin de commémorer le championnat de l'Association de l'Est 2007 remporté par les Sénateurs d'Ottawa. And now, we raise the banner to the rafters to commemorate the Ottawa Senators 2007 Eastern Conference Champions! To live in this town, you're out of luck. And the reason that you had to kill the traffic is stuck. And you're not moving anywhere. It's a beautiful day.
Calgary on Hockey Night in Canada. It's always a beautiful day when it's game day.